How to fix Reddit chat not working. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Reddit on your device. Then, click on your profile at the top right corner of your screen. In your profile, you will find this kind of screen pop up. Scroll down and you will find history. Click on history in here. In history, you'll find this kind of screen. Click on three dots at the top right corner of your screen. After that, click on clear history at the top. After you've done that, simply go back from the Reddit app and open settings on your device. In settings, scroll down and click on apps and notifications. In apps and notifications, click on Reddit app. Then you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on storage and cache. Then click on clear cache. And then click on clear storage. After you click on clear storage, you'll find this kind of screen. Press on OK. After you do that, you're good to go. This is how to fix Reddit chat not working. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.